Welcome to Defense News Plus.
As per news from Economic Times, the Chinese Air Force recently carried out a big aerial exercise from its airbases opposite, remaining well within their territory during the aerial drills. India watched the exercise closely. Defense sources said around 21 to 22 of Chinese fighter aircraft, mainly including the J-11s, which are the Chinese copy of the Su-27 fighters, and a few J-16 fighters, held an exercise opposite the Indian territory in eastern Ladakh. The Chinese aircraft took off from the nearby airbases, including the Hotan, Gargunsa, and Kashgar airfields. These airbases were modernized recently to operate all types of aircrafts with concrete structures to hide away the number of fighter jets. The Indian Air Force also regularly flies its deadly Rafale jets over the skies of all along the line of actual control. India closely watched the activities of the Chinese Air Force. The Indian Air Force has an edge over the Chinese in the Ladakh region, as their fighter jets have to fly and take off from very high altitude bases, while the Indian fleet can take off from planes and reach the mountainous region without any delay. The Indian Air Force can deploy aircraft squadrons rapidly all across the country. Next update, as per news from NDTV, a Dhruv helicopter of the Indian Air Force made an emergency landing around 9:30 a.m. on Monday in eastern Ladakh. Two pilots and another personnel on board the advanced light helicopter were safe and sustained minor injuries. The three personnel have been evacuated. Dhruv is a domestically designed and built multi-role and multi-mission helicopter. It is a twin-engine helicopter in the 5.5 ton weight category. Next update, as per the news from reputed media sources, the Indian Navy Monday inducted three domestically built advanced light helicopters, ALH Dhruv MK3, that would be operated for maritime reconnaissance and coastal security. The three helicopters made by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited were launched at the Indian Naval Station Dega in Visakhapatnam. ALH MK3 helicopters is equipped with an array of systems previously seen only on heavier multi-role helicopters and a removable medical intensive care unit of the Indian Navy. The official said these helicopters are fitted with modern surveillance radar and electro-optical equipment, which enable them to undertake the role of maritime reconnaissance in addition to providing long-range search and rescue, both by day and night. The helicopters also has a host of advanced avionics, making it truly an all-weather aircraft. ALH MK3 is armed with a heavy machine gun. Next update, according to the news from Economic Times, USS Jamwal, guided missile destroyer of an American Navy. Jamwal has stealth capabilities, having a radar cross-section similar to the fishing boat despite her large size. Russia is manufacturing its first naval ship that will feature with stealth capabilities to make it hard to track. The hull of the Mercury naval corvette, named as Project 20386, has already been built, and the vessel is supposed to be launched to the Navy next year. The Mercury vessel will have a radar-absorbing coating and a special shape to minimize protrusions and crevices on its surface, along with using composite materials and special paint. The warship will be armed with cruise missiles, anti-aircraft missiles, and artillery, as well as being capable of searching and destroying submarines. Russia has invested heavily in its navy in recent years. Russia has incorporated with stealth technology, such as a radar-absorbing coating, into some of its navy vessels, but those ships are not fully stealth.
That's it for today. If you like our work, then please hit the like button, share this video, and do subscribe this channel to get the notification of the next video. Thank you.